The Irish Prime Minister has hailed as a historic moment for women the passing of a bill to legalise abortion in Ireland. It's been approved by both Houses of Parliament. It'll come into effect in January.